Right. 那每次奉献 ，each time when you give, now we thank God that the Sarawak government has gazetted our church. 我们的沙劳越的政府已经给我们蒙福教会一个正式的教会的名分 ，a proper church status. We are no longer a society or organization anymore. 我们不再是一个社团、一个组织罢了。所以呢，我们的名称从 Blessed Fellowship Kuching 改成 Sarawak Blessed Church. So our name has been changed from Blessed Fellowship Kuching to Sarawak Blessed Church. 所以我们的户头、银行的户头的名称和号码也改了。所以如果你们用 TT Online 奉献的，请你们抄下这个account number 和名字。So if you give through a bank or TT Online, remember to change the name, account name, and the account number to this one here. Take it down. 那如果你是用支票的 ，but if you give using checks, please write Sarawak Blessed Church from now on. 现在开始就写 Sarawak Blessed Church. Man, 好，今天我们最近都学很多歌 ，right? We learn many songs recently. 那其实照着、很多教导、尤其是敬拜赞美的一些教导、A lot of seminars, worship or music seminar, 他们都会讲说、一个月不要教超过一首新歌啦，什么最好是一个月一两个月才一首啦。 And they'll tell you、don't teach so many new songs in a month, or teach one song in a month or 2 months, because people cannot catch up, cannot remember. 人不会记得，也不会学到的。可是我们教会好像一个礼拜可以教两三首的。 But our church, we can teach you 2 or 3 songs in 1 week, because a lot of these are scriptural songs. We want you to memorize the scripture, so you have to learn. It's easier to learn the scripture, to memorize the scripture through songs. 那因为为什么教一下子教你们那么多，因为这些都是经文的诗歌，我要你们学背经文，所以当你们在唱的时候，基本上你是在读真理。So when you sing it, basically you are reading the truth of God. 那今天我要讲的道是从罗马书第四章出来。And today I'm going to preach from the book of Romans chapter 4. 我会讲17-25节，第四章17-25节。I'll be preaching from Romans 4, verse 17 to 25. 可是从17-22节，我会唱给你听。And I'll sing to you verse 17 all the way to 22. So if you can learn and memorize this song, then you can memorize 6 verses straight away. 所以如果你能够学和背这首歌，你马上就能够背六节经文了。但是我得承认说，这首 不容易唱哦，也不好唱。我相信早上你们唱的都忘记了，是不是？是完全忘记了。你看 ，because this one is very long and it's not easy to sing. It's quite complicated. It's not easy to learn. Even the backup singers, they learned it this morning and they've forgotten it at all. 谁会记得会唱到完的？会吗？这边有人吗？有吗？是歌写的太烂还是怎样？I think, 那我也知道了，这首歌其实 我1994年写的。 I wrote this song in the year 1994 when I was still in the Bible school. 我们在还在读圣经学院。那在神学院每个礼拜规定考试要背抄写六节经文。 Every week it's standard, it's required of the Bible school students that it's a scriptural memory test.We have to memorize and write at least 6 verses. 所以这是其中我考的。This one of the verses that I set for the test. 所以我自己唱就很顺了哈。你们唱。所以如果你要学经文 ，you want to learn scripture， 你要录下来哈，因为这首歌可能下次都没有唱的哈。没有人会唱的。 So we might not sing this song anymore. It's maybe only this time because all the others don't know how to sing the song. So if you want to learn the song, record it now. 所以你要学，现在把它录起来吧。Vincent, 你会唱吗？这首？ 们真的完全不会唱吗？会一点点了哈，也会了哈。嗯，看 Isaac 说他会，谢谢你 Isaac 给了我一点点鼓励哈。2500个人里面有一个人会。亚伯拉罕所信的是那叫死人复活，是无变为有的神。他在主面前做我们世人的父，如今上所记我已经离你做多过的父。他在无可指望的时候，因信而有指望，就得以做多过的父。正如先前所说，你的后裔将要如此。他将近百岁的时候，虽然想到自己的身体如同已死，撒拉的生育已经断绝，他的信心还是不软弱，并且仰望神的应许，总没有因不信心离弃疑惑，反倒因信心里的坚固，将荣耀归给神，且满心相信神所应许的必能做成。所以这就算为他的义，容易吗？很难哈、哦、，very hard。我们来读一下 ，Let's read these verses together， 17-22 ，verse 17-22。罗马书第四章 ，Romans chapter 4。你看你的圣经 ，You look at your Bible，Romans 4:17-22。罗马书四章17-22。你们不会唱，总会读吧？You don't know how to sing? I'm sure you can read, right? 一二三，来，十七节，亚伯拉罕，大声一点，再来，亚伯拉罕，19:19，他将近，你在看的时候怎样写啊？所以他像讲故事一样。So it's not like a psalm, it's not like a poetry, it's not like a song, it's like a story. 我们再来学 ，Let's learn it again。
亚伯拉罕所信的是那叫死人复活，是无变为有的神。他在主面前做我们世人的父，如今上所记我已经离你做多过的父。他在无可指望的时候， 信任有指望，就得一座多国的福。正如先前所说，你的后裔将要如此。他将近百岁的时候，虽然想到自己的身体如同已死，撒拉的生育已经断绝，他的信心还是不软弱。并且仰望神的应许，从没有因不幸经历起疑惑，烦恼因信心里的坚固，将荣耀归给神，且满心相信神所应许的必能做成。所以这就算伟大的意义。
亚伯拉罕，
亚伯拉罕所信的是那将赐福我是无怨为有的神。他在主面前做我们世人的福，如今上所记我已经离你做多过的福。他在无可指望的时候，信任有指望，就得一座多国的福。正如先前所说，你的后裔将要如此。他将近百岁的时候，虽然想到自己的身体如同已死，撒拉的生育已经断绝，他的信心还是不软弱。并且仰望神的应许，从没有因不幸经历起疑惑，烦恼因信心里的坚固，将荣耀神，且满心相信神所应许的必能做成。所以这就算伟大的意义。
所以
这就算伟大的意义。
最容易的一句的 easiest line， 所以
这就算伟大的意义。所以这就算伟大的意义。
并且仰望
神的应许，从没有因不幸经历起疑惑，烦恼因信心里的坚固，将荣耀归给神，且满心相信神所应许的必能做成。
所以
这就算伟大的意义。
所以
这就算伟大的意义。
再来学一次哦，给你记得。One more time， 17节 ，so that you remember。
亚伯拉罕所信的是那叫死人复活，是无变为有的神。他在主面前做我们世人的福，如今上所记我已经离你做多过的福。他在无可指望的时候，你 信任又指望，就得以做多过的福。正如先前所说，你的后裔将要如此。他将近百岁的时候，虽然想到自己的身体如同已死，撒拉的生育已经断绝，他的信心还是不软弱。
二十节 verse 20，一起说，
并且要神的应许，总没有因不信心力气迷惑，盼到因信心里的坚固，将荣耀归给神，且满心相信神所应许的必能做成。所以这就算为他的义，
来这句你们为的，所以
这就算为他的义，
再来 now，
所以这就算为他的义，
and it was credited to him as righteousness，
所以这就算为他的义。
这就算为他的义。我们低头来祷告 ，Let's pray together。天父上帝，我们今天领受你的话过后 ，Father God, we pray that after receiving your word tonight， 你也给我们亚伯拉罕的信心 ，They'll give us the faith of Abraham as well。亚伯拉罕是真正相信的。以至于你被感动，他这么的相信你。Abraham truly, truly believed in you to the extent that God, you were touched by his faith, that he could believe so much. 因此，因他的信，你称他为义。And because of his belief in you, his faith in you, you considered that as righteousness.帮助我们吧，当我们说我们相信你是神，你是主，你是王的时候，我们是真的相信吗？ Help us Lord, when we declare that you are our God, our Lord, our King, do we actually believe? 当我们说你是真神，你的话语是真的时候，我们每一天活出来的是不是显示出我们真的相信呢？When we say that you are the one true God, when we say that your word, your truth is real. But what about when we live out our life every day? Does it show that we really believe in you? 跟我们说话吧， speak to us. 教导我们，改变我们， teach us, transform us. In Jesus' name we pray. 奉耶稣的名，我们祷告说， Amen, Amen.Amen. Amen. 把荣耀归给神。Let's give the glory to God. Amen. 上个礼拜 Pastor Edmund 在我们的当中。Last week, Pastor Edmund was with us. 如果你有在的话， if you were here, 你看着 Pastor Edmund, 你会想，很难想象他过去的生活是怎样的。竟然能够改变。When you looked at him, it would be so hard to imagine how his life was before. So hard to imagine such a person could transform into such a mighty man of God. 他竟然能够翻转成为那么伟大、敬畏侍奉神的人。Amen. For the benefit of those who were not here, who didn't get to see or meet Pastor Edmund,给那些上个礼拜你没有在，你没有看到 Pastor Edmund， 你没有听到他的道的。他从四岁开始，他就有一个心愿。At the age of four, Pastor Edmund at that time, he had an ambition, a dream. that he must accomplish by the time he turned 21 when he became an adult. 他四岁开始，他就决定二十一岁要完成他的梦想，要达到他的梦想。二十一岁，他成人了，因为他从小到大 ，because from young to old， 他是被拒绝的。He was rejected. He was rejected by his parents because he was born a boy. They wanted a girl. 他的父母亲拒绝他，弃绝他，因为他生出来是男孩，他们要女孩。已经生了三个男生。They had three sons before him. They were hoping for a girl. 他们就希望有个女孩，就一直当她是女孩。They treated the baby in the womb as a girl, believing that it was going to be a girl. 相信生出来的是女儿。当她生出来的时候是男孩的时候，她的爸爸精神崩溃，那么严重，因为不能够接受。The father even suffered a mental nervous breakdown because the baby was a boy. He couldn't accept it. He wanted a girl so much. 他要那么要一个女孩。结果从第一天出世到他长大，他爸爸看都不要看他，摸都不要摸他，抱都不要抱他，把他当作没有存在。So from the day he was born,The father didn't even want to touch him, didn't even want to look at him, never carried him, never loved him. The father treated as though he was never there. 可是当有其他邻居亲戚的小女孩来的时候，他爸爸就又抱又亲又疼。So when the little girl's relatives or neighbors came to their house, and the father would carry them, kiss them, loving them, as a littletoddler 身为一个小男孩才长大，他就知道他不应该做男生。 He felt that he shouldn't be a boy. 很悲惨的人生， A very very sad life. 所以四岁他就穿女孩子的服装了。 So from the age of four, he started dressing as a girl. 后来上学了， Then he started going to school.他妈妈要逼他做男生了， and the mother wanted to force him to dress as a boy. 他不肯，他被打得半死。 He was beaten. He was abused physically. 他是真的是在身体上被责罚得很大。那他在学校，从小学到中学，他也被当着男人的性工具。 He was treated.As a sex instrument by men, by boys, by guys, all his life. He slept with hundreds of men. 他跟几百个男人睡觉 because he was looking for someone, a father to love him. 因为他在寻找一个男人，一个爸爸会爱他的。可是后来他不要做女生了， but later on he didn't want to become a woman, 因为他发现男人也可以爱男人，也有男人爱他是男人，他不需要变女生。And later on he decided not to go for a sex change because he discovered there was a man who actually loved him as a man. He didn't have to become a girl. So he became a gay. 他就变成同性恋，之前是要变性。Before that he wanted to change his sex. Later on he became someone who would stay as a man, but he would just love men.所以他变成男同性恋，他不要变性，他直接做男人，然后就能够有男人跟他相爱。可是到最后他也受伤了， Then he was hurt. 然后他发现这种人生太悲惨了， And he discovered that this kind of life was tough. At the age of 24, he decided to give up on all this kind of lifestyle. And he was going to stop loving people.他决定不要再爱人，也不要再爱男人了。二十四岁，他决定放弃这一切。二十五岁，他遇见耶稣。By the age of 25, he met Jesus, the real man who really loved him in a holy way. 真正的男人耶稣，用圣洁的爱来爱他。 你可以想象那么混乱的一个人，生活那么乱的，当然也有原因，对不对？ Can you imagine someone living in a messy lifestyle? Such a broken man, confused, messed up. He could become a pastor who travels all over the world to help people who are broken. 他能够成为一个牧师，世界各地来跟人家分享，来神的道，而且现在结婚有两个孩子 ，and is happily married with two children. 他的太太，在他还是要变性的时候，他的太太已经爱上他了，就是为他祷告，等他改变了。Even when he was still a transgender, when he was still wanting to become a woman, the wife already knew him and loved him. But praying for him, waiting for him to be transformed by God. 所以他太太现在也是牧师 and the wife is also a pastor. Together, 他们一起在马六甲侍奉 serving in Malacca. 真的是很感人很感人的见证 very, very touching testimony.谁会想象他还会有盼望呢？ Who would think that he would still have hope? Since he was a kid, he was being ridiculed, humiliated, abused in all sorts of ways. And you can imagine, 各式各样的被欺负、被侵犯、被讥笑。到处他说人家叫他阿瓜，叫他人妖什么。People would be calling him names,Bondan or whatever, and he would be bullied all his life. But now God transformed him. 可是神改变了他。他是在失去盼望的时候，他遇见耶稣。He encountered Jesus when he lost hope in mankind, in the world. 所以今天我的主题就是无可指望的时候。So that's my title for tonight. When all hope is lost, no more hope.
事实告诉你，不可能了。The facts are telling you, shouting in your face, 你不可能改变了啦。You cannot change. There's no way. You are too messed up. 你太乱了，而且人家不会尊敬你了。No one will respect you anymore.Nobody will give you a chance. 没有人会给你机会了。你这种人啊，还会有人爱啊？还会有朋友啊？ Such a man like you, would you still have true friends and love? Who will love you? Can you ever change? 你会改变吗？
不只是讲像这样的性别混乱的或者感情混乱的 We are not just talking about those who are confused in their gender or in relationship
我们是讲你现在面对的生活你的经济状况你的婚姻 What about your financial situation? What about your marriage now? 你的健康 Your health 你现在每天活着的面对的痛苦和挑战The suffering, the pain, the challenges you are facing now every day. 你说我已经麻木了，我已经习惯了。I'm numb to it now. I'm getting used to it. I'm used to it now. 反正生命就是这样的。Life is just like that. 算了吧。I don't care anymore.
那是因为你已经绝望了。That's because you have become hopeless. 无可指望的时候。When all hope is lost, 罗马书第四章 Romans chapter 4. 刚才我们唱了很多次，读了很多次。We sang many times, we read it many times.
亚伯拉罕对他有后代完全绝望的。Now Abraham had lost all hope.
Whether he would have his own descendants, his own children. 为什么 Why? 因为19节 verse 19, 他将近百岁的时候啊
He faced the fact that his body was as good as dead since he was about 100 years old. 他已经差不多100岁了，他的身体如同已死，他的身体是老到差不多
像死人了，那么枯干，那么憔悴了，要一百岁了 ，almost 100 years old, so shriveled, dried up, haggard, so old, like a dead body. 然后他的太太呢？他太太小他十岁 ，and the wife was about 10 years younger. 生育已经断绝。Sarah's womb was dead, meaning the menstrual cycle has stopped for Sarah. 她的每个月的经期都没有了，没有月经了。老婆婆和老公公 ，old man and old woman， 怎么还可能有孩子呢 ？How can they have children？ 可是就在这样的时候 ，but during such a time。神跟他说 God told him, 亚伯拉罕，看着天上的星 Look at the stars in the sky, 看着海边的沙 Look at the sand on the seashore. 亚伯拉罕看了。上帝说你的后裔会这样多，数不清的意思。Such will be your descendants, uncountable. You cannot count with your own hand or on my knees or soul. 你的头脑没有办法算的。上帝你真幽默，开玩笑也不要开那种在伤口上撒盐的玩笑，可以吗 ？Oh God, you are so humorous, huh? But if you want to joke with me, can you please not joke about something that is most painful to me? That is very cruel, 很残忍的，对不对？你常常，人家很自卑，他很肥了，你又叫人家多肥。Some people feel inferior that they are fat.And you call them, hey, fat one, fat one, fat one. 一些人就是很讨厌自己很矮了。Some people are unhappy that they are very short. 你就叫他 A 柱 A 笨蛋笨蛋。就是那种，就是你的软弱，你最讨厌的，你最伤心的，人家就是叫你那个名字，就是要提这一点。The thing that you hate the most or you feel the worst about yourself.And people keep on digging that. 亚伯拉罕最难过的就是他的产业很多，他很富有啊，可是没有孩子，没有后代。 You know the saddest thing for Abraham was he was so super rich. He was so rich and powerful. He had everything. But no descendant. 他已经打算把他的产业留给他的其中一个很忠心的仆人，你知道吗？ He had already decided to leave all his inheritance to one of his very faithful servants. 哇，贪掉了那个港人哦。Such a servant. So it's very good that you are faithful when you work for your boss. 所以你跟你的老板做工很忠心，很重要的，啊，机会会来到你身上的。There'll be good opportunities coming to you if you are a good and faithful employee. 你是一个很好很忠心的工人，机会的先来，老板先给你的。Amen. 可是神说，你会生孩子的。You will give birth. 哎呦，sure? 真的吗？可是亚伯拉罕相信。Abraham believed.Believed, hope against all hope, 在所有的盼望消失的时候，他仍然相信。这个叫做超自然的。This is called supernatural. 我提到 Pastor Edmund, 因为 Pastor Edmund 讲一句话我很喜欢的。I mentioned Pastor Edmund because he said something that I really like. He said.He loved the fact that truth is above facts. He doesn't like the word facts. He likes the word truth, the truth of God. 他说他不喜欢这句话，事实罢了，事实是这样。他更喜欢真理，真理。因为真理超越事实。Because truth, the truth of God, the word of God is above facts. 事实是说你不可能生孩子了，真的吗？科学、医学、
生理学都说不可能生孩子的了。The truth is, yes, scientifically, medically, biologically, physically, you cannot give birth anymore. But the truth, the word of God says, yes, you can give birth.
可是神的话说你还能够生，所以你选择哪一个呢？
你找完所有的医生了，你也知道生这个病的都会死的
事实。
You have gone to every doctor, and you know the fact is people who have this disease will die.
That's a fact. 那是事实。怎样呢？等死啊。So what are you going to do? Just to wait and die?
你还能够抓住真理。
You can still hold on to truth.
事实是你已经失败了，你太老了，你经济你就会欠债欠到死了，到你死你的债也还不清了。你算，事实是这样哦，你算，哎呦，除非我一年要赚几百万才能够还得清啊。
You are heavily in debt, and you are old, and you think.I'll never be able to pay off all my debts if you calculate unless I earn a few millions every year. Otherwise, I can never pay back until I die. The fact is, there's no way you can recover financially.
事实是，经济上你不能恢复了，你不能恢复了。可是你还有真理， but you still have the truth of God. Amen. 说 Amen, Amen, Amen.
事实是你的孩子不会改变了啦，你的老公你的老婆没有救了啦。
The fact is your children are too rebellious, or your husband or your wife will not change anymore, they will not come back.
你还有真理哦，
You still have truth. The truth of God is nothing is impossible with God. Amen.
神的真理说的是，在神没有不可能的事，没有不可能的事。所以我们要绝对相信。第一点 ，point number one， 亚伯拉罕所信的 ，what Abraham believed in。
他相信什么 ？What did he believe in？ 第一，他相信叫死人复活的神。
He believed in the God who gives life to the dead.
他相信死人会复活的，如果神要。
He believed that the dead will come back to life if God wants the dead to come back to life.
他是真的相信的。He really believed in that. You know, there's a difference between God has this power, we know he has this power, and with our lips we believe.He has this power, but when we need that power, we don't really believe. There's a difference between who God is and what we actually believe that He is. 有分别的，神真正全能，真正有能力，真的是这样，他是这样。跟你说，你说你相信，可是遇到事情，你又不能够接受，不能够相信，是两回事。或者神是真的全能。可是你没有相信他全能也没用啊，你不会遇见的，对不对？所以终于亚伯拉罕生孩子了，他太太生了。
And finally the wife of Abraham, Sarah, gave birth to who? Isaac, 以撒，
就是这一个儿子。 This one son, 神说从以撒这边你的后裔一直到今天的犹太人以色列人，真的是算不清了嘛，你不要算现在他们国家有多少人，从亚伯拉罕的时候算到现在怎样算啊，对不对？一些你都算不到了。
We are not just talking about the population of Israel, the Jews right now.
No, even right now, how many Jews are there all over the world? Can you go to every corner to count? No way.
What more to say from the time of Isaac until now?So it's really like the stars, the sand, you cannot count.
真的像天上的星，海边的沙，真的成就了。
It really happened.
可是，当以撒都还没结婚的时候
，But before Isaac got married, 神又说，亚伯拉罕，把以撒献给我，把他杀死当作祭给我。 But God told Abraham, even before Isaac was married, give him back to me, offer him as a sacrifice, like a dead sacrifice, 好像死了的祭。哇，亚伯拉罕的信心也很大，他真的是知道神的声音的。 But Abraham's faith was so great, he really knew the words, the voice of God, because our God will not ask us to offer up a human being, never. God hates that. 神是恨人献上孩子的，杀人的，神很恨的。可是当他叫以撒、亚伯拉罕这样献上的时候， but when he asked Abraham to offer up, 亚伯拉罕知道是神， Abraham knew it was God, 同时他相信以撒不会死。At the same time, he believed Isaac would not die. 为什么？圣经有说的， The Bible says it clearly, 因为他相信神会让以撒复活啊。Because he believed that God would cause Isaac to come back to life. 因为他相信神说以撒的后裔会那么多，所以不可能死的。Because he really believed God's word, God promised the descendants of Isaac would be uncountable. So how could Isaac die now? He's not even married. Not even one child. 所以以撒怎么可能会死？一个孩子都没有现在。所以他相信神考验我， God is testing me, 我要顺服， I'm going to obey. 即使真的杀了，神会让他活过来。Even if I really killed Isaac, God will restore his life. He'll come back to life. 所以他预备了， He got ready. 当他的刀拿上来的时候，已经放在祭坛上了。 He placed Isaac on the altar. 所以 Isaac 他也是没有跟他爸爸反叛哦。 He didn't rebel against the father. 也是他还问他爸爸， He asked the father, 坛祭坛木材火都预备了， We have prepared the altar, the wood and the fire and everything. Where is the sacrifice? Isaac asked the father. Isaac 他问他爸爸，可是那个祭呢，也没有牛也没有羊。他爸爸说，嘿你哦，是你哦， It's you.
Help! Help! 多隆多隆，
救命啊，有吗？没有哦。哎，他爸爸，你不要忘记啊。Sudah lepas seratus. Belum ada Isaac. Sudah seratus. Sekarang, 还没有 Isaac 已经一百了。现在 Isaac 是大了哦。超过一百岁啊。没招，没招。没招啊，没招，没有。所以Isaac 也是顺服哦，放上去哦， placed on the altar， 看着他爸爸拿刀啊， seeing the father raising his hand with the knife， 你们有没有想象，我们每次讲亚伯拉罕亚伯拉罕，你有没有想象躺在那边的 Isaac？We always talk about Abraham, his action. Have you ever imagined Isaac lying there? If you were Isaac,
笑了啊，爸，妹，妹，妹，很有钱啊！
不要这样啊 ！Don't do that. Are you crazy, gila, gila? Tidak. 声音就是静静的哦，你们注意到。It's really, really amazing. 所以他跟他的爸爸的感情，他也是非常信任他爸爸。Must be so close with the father, he must have trusted the father so much. 他爸爸一定会，他爸爸有跟他讲一句话。The father told Isaac one thing, 神自己会预备哦。And Abraham told Isaac, God will provide, God will provide the sacrifice. 他说这句话，结果当他正要下的时候，Before the knife came down, 突然间上帝说 Tunggu! Stop! 哇， 他说我亚伯拉罕，你真的是相信我，上帝感动。Abraham, I'm so touched. You really believe in me. 他说呢，ada kambing satu di sana. 就一个 kambing 在那边哦，突然间 ，there's a ram there， 就代替了。所以亚伯拉罕是相信神是叫死人复活的。Abraham really believed that God will raise the dead. 你现在面对什么死亡绝望的状况，你觉得很难恢复，很难东山再起，很难得医治，不可能的。你要相信，阿们，大声一点说。Believe now, if you are facing a death situation, a hopeless situation, I can never recover my wealth, I can never restore my health, I can never rebuild my family, whatever. You have to believe the truth of God. Say amen.
Amen.
Amen. Amen. Amen. Hallelujah. 感谢主。然后第二，死无变为有的神，亚伯拉罕相信的。And Abraham believed in the God who calls into existence the non-existent. Something that doesn't exist. 没有存在的东西，神能够讲到它存在。God would speak until it happens. Calls things that are not as though they were. Things that are not as though they were.Meaning they were already there, but they are not there. 就是没有的东西，亚伯拉罕相信神能够没有的东西，好像已经有了，好像已经有了。当我7月1号，我就做这教会的牧师22年了。By July 1st, I'll be pastor for this church for 22 years. 当我回来的时候，教会几十个人罢了。When I came back, there were less than 100 people. 教会没有什么青少年的 ，not many young people. 没有专业人士的 ，not many professional. 很少男人的 ，very very few men. 我就是抓住这句话，死无变为有的神呐。I held on to this promise of God. Call into existence things that do not exist.Give us man, give us man. Tapo, tapo, tapo. Bring us man. Give us professionals, 给我们专业人士。Give us young people, 青少年。给我们音乐的恩赐。Give us musical gifts. And all these things, just declare it. 宣告。教会几十个人罢了。Very few people. Give us a piece of land.A church building, 给我们一块地，给我们建堂吗？啊，都，tiap-tiap bulan, itu persembahan pun tak cukup untuk bekerja. 每个月啊，那个奉献都不够给同工啊，你还敢想要建堂啊？And you dare to think about church building and everything? 可是我们的神是死无变为有的神。But our God will make things that are non-existent become some things that will happen. 我们把荣耀归给神。Let's give the glory to God. 神要你相信。God wants you to believe.其实很多人不相信的。Many people don't believe. We come for prayer meeting every Saturday. Almost 2,000 people every Saturday night. 每个星期六晚上大概2,000人来祷告。哇，主啊，主啊，主啊 ，We all pray loudly, all so excited, 很兴奋。为着经济，为着健康，为着家庭 ，You pray for your finance, you pray for your health, you pray for your family and everything. 很兴奋 ，Hallelujah, Amen, 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 everything. 回到家，唉，这个该死了啦，唉，该看落滚了了啦，哎呀，真惨嘛，唉，哎，是不是这样 ？And then you go home, you start worrying again. What am I going to do this month? Oh, my health is failing. Or I don't see the income coming. Or you start worrying about all that again. Do you really believe? 你真的相信吗？所以神喜欢亚伯拉罕，因为亚伯拉罕是真的真的相信的。God liked Abraham because Abraham truly, truly believed. 21节，你看 verse 21，且满心相信啊，默。MC 相信又相信一半一半啦，伊相信差不多80%冇，90%。满心啊，什么80-90%？我是有好有信心哦，牧师啊，我是超过50%，未够，不够 ，it's not enough. Verse 21 says, "Being fully, fully persuaded, completely." In the Chinese version, it says, "Wholeheartedly, completely, 100%." He believed, not just 80%, 70%. Oh.My faith is quite all right, you know, Pastor. I believe more than 50%. It's not enough. You have to be like Abraham, fully. If you want to see powerful miracles, 如果你要看到极大的能力，你要很相信，很相信的。我也是在学习。I'm also learning in this area too. Certain things I really, really believe, but there are certain things that I'm still shaky.一些东西我真的真的真的很相信，一些东西我还有一点点，还有一点点动摇那样的，不是动摇了，还会吗 ？Sometimes I'm wondering would it happen or whatever. So 我们要学 ，we must learn. 因为希伯来书十一章 ，Hebrews 11第六节，先看第六节 ，Hebrews 11 verse 6说什么？What does it say here? 一起来读来，人非有信，就不能得神的喜悦。因为到神面前来的人，必须信有神，且信他赏赐那寻求他的人。And without faith, it is impossible to please God, because anyone who comes to him must believe that he exists and that he rewards those who earnestly seek him.You have, God must be pleased with you to give you something. But if you don't have faith, he's not pleased. When he's not pleased, he doesn't give you the thing you want. 神，你要神喜悦，喜悦是看到你很高兴，很高兴他就给你东西啊。我们只给我们喜欢的人东西啊。你看啊，我这边有100万，我爱好一个我想落的人，哪里有的？我有100万，我爱好好我想杀养的人，对不对 ？I have 1 million ringgit.I'm going to give to the person I dislike the most? No! I'm going to give to the person I like the most. Pleasing means I like you. 喜悦就是我喜欢你啊。神要你相信他存在。你相信神存在吗？ God wants you to believe that he exists. Do you really believe that? 然后他要相信，他要你相信，他会赏赐你哦。And he wants you to believe that he will reward you. 不会啦，牧师。你们很 holy， 上帝当然会祝福你啦。我不会啦，上帝不会喜欢我的。这个叫做没有信心，不要求，浪费时间了。这样，还祷告主啊主啊主啊，干嘛 ？Now I believe God will give it to you, Pastor. That's why I ask you to pray for me. You are more holy. You know your prayer is more powerful. And Pastor, when you pray, or Auntie Maggie, or the leader pray, God will listen, you are more holy. But me, no, I don't think God likes me even. Rubbish. That means you don't believe. Wasting time. You're all your chua, Lord, Lord, wasting time. 神不高兴的。你要相信。你相信耶稣的宝血有能力吗？ Do you believe in the power of the blood of Jesus? Do you? Amen.How powerful is the blood of Jesus? 耶稣的能力有多么有能力，把你最脏的罪洗到干干净净，还是洗到还要加一点 or more， 还要加一点 breeze。Is the blood of Jesus powerful enough to wash away all your sins, or there's still some stain? You need to use some magical pen or some kerosene to wash some more?
耶稣的血能不能够100%洗你干净？
Can the blood of Jesus wash you clean 100%?
Amen.
那你每一天有没有求耶稣的宝血洗干净你？你还是你是很懒惰冲凉的人，每天都没有冲凉。Now, do you ask the blood of Jesus to cleanse you, to cover you every day? If you do, you are perfectly clean.
你是完全干净的。
Oh, 耶稣宝血遮盖我。Jesus, cover me with your blood. 洁净我的罪。Cleanse my sins. Oh, 然后祷告。主，你不会听我的祷告的。我是大罪人。Oh, God, you not listen to my prayer. I'm a terrible sinner.
那个叫做根本不相信宝血的能力。
That is called you don't believe in the power of the blood at all.
那个也叫做，我问你爸爸妈妈 ，I ask your parents， 你的孩子会100%听话的没？会100%听话的没？右拳，来，站在这里。这谁的孩子可以认一下吗？来，快点。啊，这个叫做右拳，英文名叫做 Brandon Chai， 长得是有一点点 handsome， 一点点。他妈妈是谁呀？可以认吗？要认吗？母亲站起来一下。啊，哦，果然你看他的妈妈，好吧，你很高兴他认你哈，谢谢妈，谢谢你。他是100%乖吗？会100%吗？100%乖呀，哈？有时候也50%啊，哎呦，50%了哦。可是你爱他吗？他不听话的时候，什么？他还可以回家吗？有时候他不乖，可以回家哈。还是他每次做错就是 touch key， 回家一定有饭吃，对不对？那 he's not perfect， actually he's a very good boy。老实说，你这个孩子很好的哦，我们很喜欢他的，嗯，他的 Facebook likes 也是很高的哦。所以 OK， thank you。See the mother said he is not perfect。There are times that he might not be pleasing to the mother。他不是100%完全乖的。有时候他的妈妈也会生气啊，也是会不扯啊，不扯他，可是他还是可以回家的。He can still come home。妈妈还是有饭给他吃的。There's still meals for him to eat。他还是有床可以睡的。He still has a bed to sleep。因为他是孩子。Because he is a child. He is the son。他是儿子。那你觉得你有软弱，你不是很好的基督徒，上帝就把你踢出去了啊，你来找他。 But what about you? You think you are not a very good Christian. You are not a perfect Christian. So when you come to God, he'll reject you. He'll close the door. He'll kick you out. What kind of father do you think God is? 你觉得神是怎样的爸爸？当然我们尽量要进步。
Of course we try our best to improve, to become a better child, right?
我们要成为更好的孩子啊，我们也会想要进步啊，
we want to improve.
可是我们要一直到天堂才100%啊。
It's only when we are in heaven we are perfect, do you know that?
我们现在 perfect 是靠耶稣的宝血恩典和怜悯啊。
We are perfect on earth all by the grace and mercy in the blood of Jesus. But if you want to have a totally completely perfect body and everything, that's when you are in heaven.
所以你要相信啊，如果你祷告，你觉得如果你已经认罪悔改，你是真的相信神，然后你又觉得他不会听你的祷告，你根本不相信他是爱你的爸爸，那你怎样叫他喜悦呢？
If you are truly a repentant Christian, you are humble, you really trust in God, you come and pray to God, you really need him.But when you pray, you still think that he will not listen to your prayer. That means you don't believe that he is love. You don't believe that he is your father. Then you're not pleasing to him.
第六节，他只是叫你相信这两件事哦，他存在，他会赏赐你。
He wants you to believe he exists. He'll reward you.
当你有这样的信心的时候，第一节说 ，When you have this faith, 11章第一节。信就是所望之事的实底，是未见之事的确据。
Now faith is confidence in what we hope for and assurance about what we do not see.
读了也不明白这个经文讲什么。
After reading it's so cheap. You don't even know what it means, right? 很简单。你回到家 ，you reach home, post box 有一张纸 ，there's a card in your post box. Postman 有来 ，post 拉住的 postman 有来，你有一个 parcel， 你没有在家，他们留一张单。The postman has visited your house. You have a parcel at post 拉住 office, but you were not home, so the postman left a document, a form to ask you to come and claim. So you must bring this.With your IC, right? 带着这张纸，你的 IC， 你就去 Pos Laju. You went to Pos Laju office. Hey, saya ada parcel sini. Oh, you parcel. Oh, mana mana itu kertas surat ini. Oh, IC ada ada. 这个就是那个确据，实体。That's the evidence. That's the assurance. 他说 check. Ah, betul betul ada. Tunggu ah, tunggu ah, tunggu ah, tunggu.啊，你，他就拿给你，因为你有那张纸，你有 IC， because you have your IC， you have that document to prove to claim。如果没有，哇，你，就去 post 拉住啊。You don't have any document, no IC, no and nothing. You didn't actually have a document saying that you have a parcel。你没有一张纸说你有 parcel， 你就去 post 拉住。哎，saya ada parcel di sini， mana kertas？Mana surat? 你说你有哦 ，parcel， 你的信呢？你的证明呢 ？Tidak ada. Tapi tentu ada parcel saya. 没有，可是里面一定有我的 parcel. Mana surat? 哈，他一定要你的证明，对不对 ？A record. Dia masuk record. Saya tidak ada, tapi mesti ada barang di sini. 一定有的。最后那个 clerk 说 ，Gila, pergi.Security, tangkap dia, 就是不喜悦了嘛，对不对 ？Counter 的人 ，the person at the counter will start getting angry with you, will start to think that you are crazy, not pleasing. Your behavior is not pleasing because you don't have the proof, you don't have the evidence to claim the parcel. 因为你没有那个证据，你没有那个文件来领取你的包裹。十一章第一节说。你去找上帝，要上帝说 ：“Yes, you have a parcel。”你那个证据是相信、信心。Verse 1 in chapter 11 is telling you, when you go to God to claim something, you want God to be pleased, to be pleased, and He will say, "Yes, you have to bring a document. That document is your faith, you believe."You believe. 其实是很简单的东西 It's something very simple, but we must learn. 我们一定要学习 Amen. 所以第三就问你，我们到底真的相信吗？ Do we actually believe? 我们真的有信吗？哦，那个信好像是 surat 啊，对不对哈？我们真的有信吗？ Do we really believe? Because you need to have that document.That is your faith to claim something from God. 你需要有那个信心来跟上帝领取你各样所求的福分。亚伯拉罕有 ，Abraham had, and we are children of Abraham. 我们是亚伯拉罕的子孙后裔，我们也能够有的。We can have that. 所以我们一定要看神的话，我们要相信。So when we look at the word of God, we must believe. 第二，真理超越事实。God's truth is above facts. 我们为什么会对一些事情绝望？ Why would we feel hopeless in certain situations? 我们为什么会觉得无药可救，无路可逃？走投无路。Why would we feel it cannot be cured, cannot be healed? There's no way out anymore. We are at a dead end. We are doomed. 因为事实摆在眼前，对不对？ Because the facts are there. The facts are there. 好，现在我要请一家人上来。I'm going to invite a family to come up here. The family of Joseph and Sophie. And the two sons 这边这边掉嗯掉嗯，麦加呢？嗯嗯嗯嗯 ，shortcut， 嘛那啊那个 ，and the two sons here， this is Joseph， Sophie， the eldest son Michael， and the second son Darian。好 ，I'm going to interview Michael， the son。Michael， 你是几年前？差一点失去生命。What year was that? When you almost lost your life?
三年前，二零一四年。
二零一四年 ，2014， right before Chinese New Year, New Year's Eve， 就是新年初一的除夕。那个时候发生什么事情？你为什么会差一点没有命 ？What happened to you that you almost lost your life?
因为医生检查到我的。头部后面有肿瘤，而且 spinal cord 那边也是有一个肿瘤。
And the doctor discovered there is a tumor in his head, and there's another one pressing against his spine, his nerves. 为什么会去给医生检查？发生什么事情 ？What happened that caused him to go for this medical checkup?
因为我近一年来，我都觉得我的右边都没有力，头开始是手，然后过后就脚，然后慢慢严重到我连走路都有困难，然后到过后的时候我连车都不能够驾。
Because for almost a year, his right side, his hand, his leg began to be weakened, and it became so bad that he couldn't even walk, and finally he couldn't even drive. So they went for a checkup.就是查了，后来就发现是在脑和在这个脊椎骨那边、神经线那边最危险那边。It's in the brain. It's also pressing against the spine, the nerves, all the most dangerous area. 很严重的，所以就打算动手术，对不对 ？And they decided to have an operation. And that's the advice. Otherwise, he's going to die also, right? 因为如果没有动手术。就死定了。那个时候你几岁 ？How old were you？
二十一岁。
Only 21 years old, so he's 24 this year. 今年才二十四岁。Final year at Swinburne, right？
对。
是在 Swinburne 的最后年。好，那个时候你们就怎样听到孩子要动手术是怎样的手术？
医生讲，因为这个是很危险的手术，但是有一个安慰是讲那个医生。帮我们开的是所谓是 Malaysia 有排数一数二的排道是他来负责。
So the doctor said, 你们瞧伤的人可以瞧好一点吗 ？The doctor said, it's a very very risky operation. 不是瞧我的，他们的，我的已经 OK 了。And it's very risky because it's so sensitive. But the good thing was.They gave him just the best, the top surgeon in Malaysia. 不要弄我的了，是他们的。然后呢？
就算这样，他讲也是不很 risky 了。然后他讲，因为是在那个 C6 跟 C7 那个脊椎骨那边是负责全身的那个血管跟 nutrients， 所以他讲因为只要切错一条，就会有后遗症。那时候 Michael 的情形是越来越严重
So the doctor said even though he was a top surgeon it's so risky even if they cut off a wrong nerve it's going to affect the function of his body it's too sensitive 所以
他讲可以租一个 machine 他讲4000块他讲装上去 even then 也没有 100% 至少他们开刀的时候避免剪错刺中一条 vent
So there was this and the doctor saidWith his expertise, plus there was a machine that could rent at 4,000 ringgit, and this machine would help the doctors to see clearly, not 100%, but very clearly which nerve to cut. At least the risk is greatly reduced. 至少那个危险就降低了。所以嘛，你就说事实很惨。The fact was terrible. This boy was dying. 这孩子。要面对死亡，是 ，it's a fact。然后感谢神祷告 ，and then after Praise God, we prayed. 事实又有好转转一点点, and the fact kind of improved a bit. We got the best doctor. 我们拿到最好的医生, and we got a good machine. 我们有很好的机器, 啊, 所以这个事实又让你有一点点安慰, 对不对? And this fact gave you a little bit of comfort. 然后又发生一个事实, and one more fact happened.
他的氧气一直跌, 医生本来我们是安排初五, 过了年才开刀, 但是他的氧气一直突然间跌得很厉害, 医生讲这紧急, 所以就要随时开刀, 他讲已经 emergency 了。
So the operation date was set on the fifth day of Chinese New Year, after Chinese New Year. So with this top doctor, good machine, 哇, 初五, 好的机器, 好的医生, 可是事实又在转变, and the fact was changing again. His condition deteriorated. Oxygen level was dropping, and it was so dangerous that they said, we must operate on him immediately, we cannot wait. 因为他的氧气一直掉, 他的状况太危险了, 不能够等到过年后会死啊。 If they waited, he would die. 再等, 你看, 事实又变了。 And the fact changed again. 结果又另外一个事实呢, and another fact.
医生, 那个医生, 所谓跟麦克开刀的, 又不能, 因为他要回去过年。 然后那个machine呢, 也租不到, 因为machine全马才只有两架, 是给其他人租去了, 所以医生又没有, machine也不能用。
所以你看紧急的时候, in an emergency, emergency operation, 紧急开刀, 医生回去过年。 That good doctor had gone back to his hometown for holiday. And then the machine, there were only two available in Malaysia. 整个马来西亚只有两架这机器, 也不能够, 因为那个日期有人用了。 And some other hospitals are using it so that it's not available. 你看这个事实, 完了, 对不对? And these facts are telling you, his doom is terrible. 然后就预备要给他, 没有办法, 没有动手术, 会死啊。 So no choice. 后来换来什么医生呢?
换来一个医生, 刚刚好是从西部过来的, 刚刚好他 on duty 在古晋,
也对他的历史不太清楚了。也不知道他的情形,
因为他的 case 很多 doctor 在 follow, 因为他讲比较 rare 的 case 啊, 所以现在这个医生什么都不知头不知尾, 他讲他 take over.
And now, there was a doctor who just came from Cebu, on duty, who happened to be on duty. The doctor didn't know his medical history. And this was a very rare condition. And suddenly, the only doctor who could operate on him was a doctor who didn't know much about his case, his history. 这个事实你听了你会流汗吗? Would you sweat when you hear fact like that? 然后没有办法, no choice then.
我永远记得那医生看我们的脸的时候, 他讲, 我们试看啊, 他讲, 不然的话也是没有办法了, 他讲, 他好像, 他没有带着有信心那种去开刀。
他看到你们的脸, 也知道你们怕了, 对不对? So the doctor actually looked at your face, and the doctor knew they were worried, they were suspicious. And the doctor himself said, we have no choice, we can only try. He was not very confident too, he was not sure too, but there was no choice. Either that or just let the child die. 就是这样开刀, 还是让他死哦。 Then,
那一晚上要开刀, 决定那20, 那是28号, 要开刀的时候, 他讲要先把他的 oxygen 放进去, 因为他要趴着, 因为开后面嘛, 所以放上去, oxygen 又出问题了, 那全身买个, 全身肿。
So because they wanted to give him enough oxygen in the body, because he had to face down for the operation, it's at the back, he needed enough oxygen. But when they put the oxygen in, there was a leakage. The entire body swelled up, poisoned. Michael became unconscious. 都还没有进手术病房哦, 氧气漏哦, 整个身体肿啊, 他昏迷啊。 所以到你看, 是不是事实越来越糟糕? The facts were turning worse, 而且出这种状况, all this medical condition. 然后当他要被推进去的时候, 还没有推进去说那个时候怎么办, 出现这个状况。
医生讲这样是不能开刀的, 那个因为那个麻醉师就跟那个医生两个相骂，他在我们的面前，他讲开也死，另外一个讲没有开也死，在我们的面前那边。
And then there were two doctors, two surgeons arguing and quarreling in front of them because of his unconscious condition. The one who was going to give the anesthetic said, "We cannot do it. If we operate on him, he will die." But the other said, "If we don't operate, he will die." 麻醉师说动手术他一定死，不可以动。另外一个说不动手术他会死。事实是什么？What was the fact? 开刀，一个说死，一个说不开刀死。That was the fact. Either way, death. That was the fact. The one said, if you operate on him, he will die. The other one said, if you don't operate, he will die. Either way, both said he would die. Which fact can give you comfort now? 哪一个事实能够给你鼓励安慰？所以后来你们决定开刀。Then they decided, 为什么你们会决定要开刀？
因为没有盼望啊。
But they saw that there was no hope. At least the operation still would give up. Because Michael was totally unconscious already. 因为 Michael 已经完全失去知觉了。一直到他现在他在台上侍奉嘛， he served on stage now with the sounds team. 以至于他的朋友都偷偷跟我说，如果 Michael 出事情，我们全部不要过年，我们不要过年。All these young people serving together with him, they told me, if something happened to Michael, we are not going to celebrate Chinese New Year. We don't want to celebrate anymore because they are all such close friends. 那么亲密的朋友，推进去手术病房的时候，我赶到医院，我一直在他旁边跟他讲话，鼓励他，为他祷告。他完全是昏迷的。He was unconscious. I was beside him, talking to him, whispering to him, praying for him. Michael said he didn't hear a thing. 他说他一句话都没有听到，什么他都已经不知道了。He didn't know anything. 然后手术要几个小时？
手术医生讲要三个小时到五个小时。他讲他慢慢去弄。他讲，但是他讲，因为没有那个 machine， 他只能够切一部分，他尽他能力。他讲，所以我们就是这样想，抓紧而想，就是不管谁进去，就是耶稣你帮他做这手术就是了。
So the doctor said it will take 3 to 5 hours, and it's going to be very slow, and it's very tedious, and they were not planning to take away the whole tumor because it's too risky, because they couldn't see clearly without the machine. So they said they would just take a bit of the tumor out to lighten the weight so that.The nerves are not so hard pressed. 他们说动一点点嘛，这样子不会压着他的神经，不会太严重。因为没有机器看不清楚，只能够动一点点，3到5个小时罢了。他们说 3 to 5 hours. 结果呢？
结果到9点推进去，到5点，他本来是有那个名在医院那边有开刀，他有放那个他的名在那边，连他的名都全部拿掉了。到5点的时候，所以我们就慌了，因为。没有 连 recovery 也是没有。
So he went in at 9 a.m. and by 5 p.m. there was still no sign, and even his name was taken off the door about the from the operating theater, and he was nowhere to be found. We don't even know what happened to him after so many hours. 很多个小时都没有出现了。结果呢？
六点多才发现，医生一个 nurse 才出来讲刚刚找到。结果呢，整个手术11点11个钟头。
Finally, they found him, and a nurse told them the operation had been done after 11 hours. 11个小时过后推出来，然后医生说什么？
医生讲他已经 try， 他讲给他整粒拿出来了。他讲，但是他讲，因为他那个地方太。太多血，太损坏了，他的那个脊椎骨那边损坏很厉害。他讲但是他讲要给他，他特别给他睡3天，然后才看到后遗症是怎样。他讲
，So the doctor said because the operation was very very difficult, but thank God the whole tumor came out, 整粒出来哦 ，the whole tumor came out, but because of the messy condition, very bloody.They couldn't really see, and a lot of damage had been done to the nerves. So the doctor couldn't tell whether he was going to wake up normal, whether he could function. They would only know 3 days later when he woke up, they said. 他们说只有三天后他醒来才会知道他到底会正常吗？他还能够动吗？他还能够讲话吗？他还能够看见吗？ Whether he could see, whether he could talk, whether he could move at all. 医生说可能从颈项到下面完全不能动，没有感觉哦。And the doctor said one of the risks was maybe he couldn't move from his neck down totally. 所以就推去 ICU 哈。
推去 ICU， 说我们讲我们是基督徒，我讲因为那时候已经年三十了，十一点多了。我跟他讲，我们跟他讲，我们是基督徒，我想跟他祷告。他讲可以，你跟他祷告。
So it was already midnight, New Year's Eve. The next day is the first day of Chinese New Year. So they told the doctor, "We are Christians. Can we just go in to pray for my son before we go home?" Then the doctor said, "Yeah, you can come in to pray for him."
我们一宣告我信上帝，麦哥开眼睛，他举起他的右手。
You know.We always declare the Apostles' Creed, right? I believe in God Almighty. 我信上帝全能的父。他们只是讲第一句，我信上帝。They just mentioned the first line, I believe in God Almighty. He opened his eyes and raised his hands. 他开眼睛举起手啊。然后 Michael， 早上你说什么？
但是那个时候我是没有印象的。我相信那是神要鼓励我的父母亲。
Michael told us he didn't even know, he had no impression that he opened his eye, he lifted his hands, he knew nothing. He was still totally unconscious, but he believed God wanted to encourage his parents to say he's all right, it's all God.完全是上帝，阿门！把荣耀归给神。结果今天我们就看到，这就是 Michael， and this Michael， 还有什么要补充吗 ？Anything else you want to say？
我很感动，是神真的是会听我们的祷告，然后不管多绝望，就是要抓紧。麦哥的情形，那时候进的时候是拉着进去，出来的时候他还能够好好做走出去，那时候是，
yeah,
然后同年、yeah. 同一年那九月还去以色列。
So and when he was admitted, he couldn't even walk already. He was carried into the hospital. Our prayer to God was let him be able to walk by himself to come.Out of the hospital, and even 1 year or so ago, he could even visit Israel, went for a tour of Israel and everything. Let us give the glory to God. 我们把一切荣耀都归给神。Hallelujah! 感谢主。Amen. 所以，你有听到他所有的事实吗？那些事实，如果你去抓那些事实，你完全绝望、崩溃到完了，对不对？You listen to their testimonies, all the facts were getting from bad to worse. Hopelessness. If you were to focus on the facts, you would have a breakdown, you would give up. 所以今天你还要看事实吗？事实是这样，怎样？哎呀，那个是安尼啦，不变啊。那今天讲到啊，我浪费时间了，我吹暖给了啊。If you are going to go home and say, oh, no, Pastor, my situation is different. The facts are like that. The facts are different. You don't understand. I'm wasting my time on you. 谁愿意相信真理超越事实的举手 Those who are willing to believe that the truth of God is above facts, raise your hand. Hallelujah. Say Amen. 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 把荣耀归给神 Let's give the glory to God.这就是告诉你说，事实已经让你绝望，没有盼望了，你还有神的话。This is to tell you, when the facts around surrounding you, when the facts that are before you are so hopeless, you still have the word of God, the truth of God. 所以第一点，事实摆在眼前 ，when the facts are laid before you。第二。 你要信在神凡事都能 Believe all things are possible with God. 在神凡事都能 All things are possible with God. 所以当天使出现跟玛利亚说你会怀孕生耶稣 When angel Gabriel appeared to Mary the virgin telling her she would conceive to give birth 她说我还没有嫁人我是处女 She said I'm a virgin I'm not married 天使说神的话没有不可能的 And the angel told her Nothing is impossible with God And she believedThat's why we have Jesus. 玛利亚相信，所以我们有耶稣了。你相信吗？第三，神迹就是超自然。Miracles are supernatural. Facts are what you see in the natural. 事实是自然界看到的。可是当你自然界看到的事实没有给你鼓励没有给你信心的时候没有给你安慰的时候 But when the facts in the natural do not give you encouragement, comfort or faith You have to hold on to the truth of God 你要抓住神的真理耶稣行在水面上那是超自然的 Jesus walked on waterThat is supernatural. 摩西开红海 Moses parted the Red Sea with a staff, 拿着那个杖，那是超自然的 That's supernatural. 耶稣的宝血能够洗干净你的罪，两千年在十字架上流下的血，你有看到吗？你有看到吗？那个血哪里哪里？蒙福教会有没有卖一瓶多少钱？The blood of Jesus it was shed 2,000 years ago on the cross. Have you ever seen that blood? Is it on sale here? How much you sell it for a bottle, the blood of Jesus? But it's all by faith, 信心的。你相信耶稣的宝血能够遮盖你吗？黑暗的权势不能够靠近你。Do you believe that the blood of Jesus can cover you? Forces of darkness cannot touch you? 撒旦魔鬼不能够侵犯你，因为有耶稣的宝血。The devil cannot attack you.Cannot enter your body because of the blood of Jesus. Do you believe? 你相信吗 ？Amen. 可是那是超自然的 ，it's supernatural. 你相信你谦卑认罪悔改，耶稣的宝血能够洁净你，使你成为圣洁，你这个罪人能够成为义人，能够进天堂吗？你相信吗 ？Do you believe that the blood of Jesus is so powerful? As long as you repent humbly of your sins, you can be forgiven. You can be cleansed. You can enter heaven with 100% holiness. Do you believe in that? Amen. 这些都是超自然的。It's all supernatural. You have to believe. 我们唱 Oceans, E minor. 所以耶稣要你相信。That's why Jesus wants you to believe.Believe in repentance. Believe in the blood. Believe in baptism. Believe in the Holy Spirit. Believe in the Word of God. Believe that He loves you. So, 耶稣要你相信认罪悔改，要你相信洗礼，要你相信圣灵充满，要你相信神的话，要你相信跟着他的路走，他会与你同在。你今天面对什么状况 ？What situations are you facing now?Cry out to the Lord. 呼求神，叫上帝帮助你。